Suheir Hammad, Palestinian poet, once said, "The Palestinian struggle is a struggle for culture. It is a struggle to preserve their heritage, to protect their language, and to express themselves creatively."